Hello friends and welcome to our YouTube channel, The Immigration Lounge. I'm Jatin Sahni, a regulated Canadian immigration consultant at The Immigration Lounge and member of ICCRC. So friends, today's video is all about recent update by VFS Global for India, and specifically it is linked with the IRCC. So before we proceed further, if you have not subscribed our channel, The Immigration Lounge, so this is the time you just hit the subscribe button and also like it, so that you receive all the updates related to Canadian immigration, updates regarding recent programs, all the things right away into your box, mailbox, right? So let's proceed with this video. So friends, on 3rd of July, VFS Global tweeted on its official page that beginning 5th of July, passport submissions will resume. So first of all, they will update messages, they will send messages to all those people who originally submitted web form for their passport submissions before lockdown proceeds in the month of May. So all those people who already submitted their web form will be contacted first through emails to submit their passports through two-way courier. So all in all, this is a very positive and good indication that as they have already resumed passport submissions, although it is for the previous submissions, but we are quite hopeful that we are hopeful that passport submission request for new applications which are in process since long will definitely come up. So as we all know that all the applications are on hold, like work permit applications are on hold since I believe last year, September 2020. Moreover, passport requests for express entry applicants, federal skilled worker class applicants are on hold since almost like January 2020. So it's been more than a year now that they are waiting to receive their passport requests. So this news has, you know, given a fresh hope, fresh ray of hope to all these applicants who are waiting since long to submit their passports. Although as we also have so many applicants whose application are in process for express entry, and we also got their GCMS, and almost all these applications are ready to finalize just because of VFS in India for Canada. They are not receiving, they are not, you know, accepting passport requests, and moreover decisions are not coming in from IRCC. So we are hopeful that with this recent update, very soon they will start sending passport requests to all those applicants who were on hold since long. So that's a very recent news, and beginning tomorrow, maybe you will see some news coming in for passport submissions. So friends, that's all for today. We'll try to keep you posted on any new update related to IRCC, Immigration Canada, and you can also contact us on the given numbers. I'm also available in India because of the obvious reasons, the flights are not operational to Canada. So if you want to meet me and discuss about your any of your application, any of your case scenarios related to permanent residence, spousal open work permit, study permit application, so you can contact us on the given numbers, and I'll be more than happy to talk to you about your case scenario and hopefully resolve your questions and queries on this. So thanks for you're watching this video today, and we'll definitely get back to you soon as we receive any other update. So thank you and have a good day. Bye bye.